Well, you know, Elvis Presley was one of the greatest singers of all time. We all know that, right? Say yeah.
Yeah.
But he said there was one other singer that he never wanted to follow, never wanted to perform with, because he was one of the greatest voices of all time.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.